Hey guys, PerfectLandon here, thanks for stopping by. Today we're playing some Skyforge on the PS4. We are doing the mission Fort Craig, or Craig, however that's pronounced. Basically, I have to infiltrate this fort to rescue some of our men. I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay, and as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.
Why so cheeky? Come here. Don't be afraid. Check the pockets, you imbecile. We need the money when we get out. Hey, let me out of here. I swear.
Efficient combat. Dangerous enemy detected. Sending victory data to Divine Observatory. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Active caution mode. Tactical decision detected.
I have something different in mind for you.
Yeah!
Damn it! Keep looking. He must still be around somewhere.
Processing priority increased. Initializing apprehension protocol. Threat level maximum. Efficiency decreased. Evasive maneuver failed. Dangerous enemy neutralized. Insufficient memory space. Archiving data.
I've always wanted to see what color an immortal's blood is.
Heavens, I didn't sign up for this at the Academy. Nobody told me monsters would be trying to burn us alive. Oh, I'm so sorry. I meant to say thank you for rescuing me. I will never forget it. How would I know? I was going about my business, talking to the prisoner, and then an explosion. Fire everywhere. So many people dead.
Are you lost? Well, well.
Thank you.
switching to combat
mode. I've always wanted to see what color an immortal's blood is.
Extreme caution recommended. Vulnerability level increased. Efficient combat. Victory details added to personal file.